talk to men.
I was raised with girls. I'm afraid if I talk to men, I'll look at their dicks.
It's not that I want to. I'm just afraid I'm going to.
Do we talk about golf or birds?
Only the nice ones talk about birds. And if I talk about birds with the wrong one,
you'll leave me for breakfast.
You'll see right through
you'll
me.
See right through me.
Then I'm a big gay Pluto.
I take three baths a day.
If we're talking about Miatas, do I scoff or not? I don't know what's good and what's bad with cars.
I can talk to men for a couple minutes, but then I know I'm gonna bring up Tracy Chapman or Liza Minnelli or Stevie Nicks or Tori Amos or Whitney Houston.
At least she sang at a sports game once. But what game was it?
Was it football or table tennis?
Or greyhound racing?
Is that even legal?
I hold a beer with two hands.
What's up, Steve? Wanna hear about all the cool spots that I binge eat vegan donuts in my car?
With a button-up shirt and maybe in the perfect light, Steve? I could look like a regular barbecue guy.
But Steven?
Make no mistake, I'm actually a giant flightless bird with a crush on Rob Thomas.
And when the men find out that I'm an undercover fruity turkey vulture,
I'm afraid I'm gonna get reported to Dwayne the Rock Johnson. He'll spank me till I praise Van Halen and
my top three crap beer selections.
I'm afraid to talk to men like Rob, Richard, and Alan, Paul, Gary, Liam, Sarkisian.
Boo!